Let's consider there are two persons, Mr. X and Mr. Y, where Mr. X is a positive corona patient, but he does not know. Another is Mr. Y, which is normal and not a corona patient. Now, Mr. X, who is positive corona patient, visits few shops nearby his home. Similarly, Mr. Y also visits the same places visited by corona patient Mr. X, so it is possible that he may be infected by corona. So our idea of this app is that places visited by any person, the coordinates of that place and location history of past few days will enter in our database. Means our aim is to develop this application to find out such hotspots of corona. So by this we conclude that whenever a doctor diagnosed Mr. X for COVID-19 by coordinates of that place he visited previously, we can trace the places by our application, and also we can aware and treat other people who already visited that places.